The Irish culture of sacrifice can be seen in their national sport, where GAA players willingly sacrifice themselves for their team and county.
And with just a minute to go, Kerry are bringing on a substitute, and here he is, the man himself, Eoin the Bomber Liston. And now we're at halfway, the ball comes in for a bogey morning. Eoin grabs it and holds it to his chest. The entire Dublin team surround him. He has a look around and he detonates. Oh, the moment we've all been waiting for. Eoin Liston, the suicide bomber Liston, has won the All-Ireland for Kerry.